clever girl.
No. What's wrong?
My bathrobe, it's disappeared, and the bracelet was in the pocket.
You're kidding me.
Yeah, I took off the robe, dumped it at the bathroom door like I always do, and when I got out of the shower, gone. I have searched everywhere.
Maybe Mark has it.
I don't know, where is he?
Oh, he was taking that stuff to the charity bin. He might have thought it was for the donations pile.
Mark.
Okay, might not be too late. Let's call him here.
Well, I can't tell him about it.
Why not?
Because he'll go berserk over Pierce. Oh, but you're right, I need to return the bracelet, which means not losing it. Oh, man, now I'm super late.
Okay, let's just breathe. We will work something out.
We? You mean you'll help me?
Well,
Please, I can't fix this without you. Look, I'm so sorry to drag you in, but this family is not equipped to deal with another disaster right now.
Fine, I'll help.
Can't keep away.
It's about the bracelet. Yes, it is to die for, but I'm returning it. Or at least I will be later today.
Interesting move.
You mightn't think so when you hear what I've done. I told Therese about your deal with Paul.
The bracelet was a gift. It's not a bribe.
All the same, just so we're crystal clear.
Well, I'm not taking it back.
Therese has been a good boss to me. I won't let her be hung out to dry.
It's fine. She'd have found out when we told the other investors anyway. Matter of fact, she just called, wants to meet up.
You're not going to?
What for? I mean, Paul and I know where we stand. I get a share in Lassiter's and he gets rid of a bad manager.
Therese, bad manager? Is that what he told you?
Yeah, well, according to Paul, she's wildly incompetent.
He's got a personal grievance. Therese has poured her heart and soul into this place, and she's had to fight Paul every step of the way. She's not the problem, he is. Plus, he's not above changing loyalties when it suits him. If I were you, I would hear what Therese has to say